Okay. Let's go, boy.
You're crazy!
Yep. Yeah. Easy.
Good God, please. I'm gonna
turn
end
right,
you,
mister. Yep.
Oh my God, no!
Well, that don't beat all.
Beat me
Not again.
You'd be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Yes! Woohoo! Yes! Ha-ha!
All right, feller, you shot a bottle. Don't go filling yourself up on it.
Don't take it too hard. How about we raise the stakes and you try again, huh? Come on!
All right,
could win
let's
real
do it.
Big. That's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots four birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough? Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Trying to catch me off guard? Huh? Stupid! So you can shoot, huh? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Yep. Let's go.
Yep.
Heavens. I thought I recognized you. Hello again.
Great Scott.
Got some bills to pay, huh?
Thank you. Really. Out of the damn way!
Thank you.
Jesus.
Almost to the blind. Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man? Oh, whoever's there, thank you. Truly, thank you for your kindness.
Yep, we can pick that up. Ain't no one knows horses better than me. Always, always ride in style. Excellent choice, sir.
Looking to trade a pelt or two there. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see. All made to measure. Okay, let's take a look at it.
I hope you make something pretty with that. I hope you make good use of that. Pleasure doing business with you.
Hope you're not expecting much for it. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about sir. Everywhere. Best way to.
Hey, move it! Thanks.
Hi, gum.
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
So, where am I taking you?
I need to go to Valentine.
Looks like we'll have a long ride together. Let's go!
Up half the saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street. Been funny since then.
Come on, there's gotta be a fight every night in that shithole.
Just show some respect next time. We've run far worse than you out of town before.
Oh, come on, man. Someone throws a punch, you punch back. Don't bother pretending different.
You see, Helen, Acri here is a
we
silly boy.
And Protus isn't a boy at all.
But a you can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really. Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent wretch.
Thrash? No man alive can thrash me.
What was your name, sir?
Arthur.
Arthur could. Easily.
You, maybe, but not me.
I know. Punch us both as hard as you can. You'll break his glass jaw, and I'll be left standing. The knight and the knave.
Good idea. Hit me, then. Dear boy, give the feeble fellow a little tap and watch him crumble. Come on.
You really walloped him.
Right. Yikes. I'm fine.
Come on!
Ooh, look there! I got a proper chin! Not like that toe rag.
Good lord above!
Doesn't hurt.
Hey, hit me again!
Right here!
Right here! Ooh.
Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst.
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
There's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood.
They've come out his ears.
Gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped.
and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
But he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, there, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads? Let's get you back to your room. Silly boys.
I'm fine. Really. It's that wretch who needs the rest.
I've never been better. Truly, I could ride the strawberry in the state I'm in.
Thank you.
What, you ain't caused enough harm? I'm here already?
Here. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Thank you.